NCTV45, The Train, anytime on your time.
The Crane Room for your lunch and dinner rendezvous. You'll enjoy their pleasant atmosphere. The Crane Room takes pride in their wide variety menu. Appetizers, sandwiches, soups, salads, entrees, pasta, and the best burgers in town. Newcastle's best selection of domestic, import, and craft beers from around the world. And the Crane Room features a 35-tap draft system. Ask about their daily specials that will please you every time. The Crane Room is located at 3009 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call 724-656-1553.
Joshua Sun Rehabilitation Center. From the moment you arrive, you know that you're in the right place. Dr. John Wrightson listens first. He pays attention to detail and then makes the determination. Joshua Sun Rehabilitation. We make the pain go away. All in a nutshell, 102 and 117 North Mercer Street in Newcastle. Visit Keith and Margot Jackson for that new look. It's the latest in women's and men's clothing. Treat yourself today. You'll be glad you did.
Wow. Yes, it's fun to go to the Y. And now, with great affordable rates, it's more swimming, more exercise, more family time. The YMCA in downtown Newcastle, or the Y Zone on Eleanor Drive in Shannon Township, welcomes you to a variety of programs, exercise, and fun events.
Bring in the NCTV 45.
Time for another edition of Cook in a Castle. Now let me tell you, it happens every summer. All of a sudden, somebody remembers that you were supposed to be invited to the picnic. Now, you don't want to feel like uccione, that's in Italian, that means a donkey. So, you got to bring something. What are you going to bring? And are you going to be able to bring something that nobody else got? I got you covered. Few simple ingredients. We have some mayonnaise, just whatever your flavor is in the store. Now how about this? Some strawberry preserves. When do you see those two things going together? Some nuts, because sometimes you feel like a nut and sometimes you don't. And yep, some nice green onions. Now, of course, you need your chips because this is going to be a dip. And we have that triple cheddar cheese. We're going to mix it together, and you are going to see something and taste something that you absolutely say, geez, oh man, I didn't think this was possible. So you just hang in there, stay tuned. And get ready for that summertime dip. We'll be right back.
The Beanery Depot and Deli. Coffee, made-to-order subs, snacks, and more. Meatball sandwiches, fresh and hot. Pepperoni rolls, fish sandwiches, chicken, milkshakes. The Beanery Deli. When you're hungry for something special, and it won't cost you a lot of beans.
Hi friends, I'm Gary West, and whether you find Augustine's Pizza at your local grocery store or at their restaurant in Newcastle, the folks at Augustine's Pizza hope that their pizza is always your first choice for any and all occasions.
It's springtime at Paul D. Weller Hardware in Newcastle. You'll find an assortment of seeds for the garden, tools for lawn care, supplies, wheelbarrows, lawn mowers, hardware help, easy access, and so much more. Paul D. Weller Hardware is located at 207 North Liberty Street in the Mahoning Town section of Newcastle. Call 724-652-1531. That's 724-652-1531.
When true lovers meet in Mayfair, so the legends tell, songbirds sing, winter turns.
This way we have two dishes, because you want one at either end of the buffet that you're probably going on for this picnic. So you're going to want to put a cup of this into your container. And the reason we're putting it in the container, we're going to have to mix it up. Okay. Now, sometimes you feel like a nut and sometimes you don't. So in this case, we're going to put some nuts in each of our containers. There's some in there, there's some in there, and there's some in there. All chopped and ready to go. Now, isn't that easy? What you do with this? You get rid of it anywhere you want. Now, those onions, we have those chopped up, and we'll put a few in. Now, depending, I'm an onion kind of guy, so I like to have some in mine. And these are our three containers, and this is like one of those quick things. You were just asked to go to this picnic, and now you're on your way. Now, here's what you're going to do next. You got, and I love getting a lot of this cheese. Okay, it's on sale a lot during the summer. Open up the container and then just sprinkle some in. And I'm always big on cheese. Always, always, always. Now, know that I'm also a little bit messy, more than I like to be sometimes. But as we get this in there, we're all set and ready to roll as we have our three containers now with all our ingredients in. Now this is really, really super simple, because what are we going to do? We're going to shake it really good to make sure it's all together, and as they say, shake it but don't break it. And as it goes around, it gets it together, and we're going to slide this onto our dishes. Now, keep in mind, and I'm looking here for my little, you can also get and mix it the gentler way with that spoon twirling it around, get it all mixed up, real nice and good. And I want to show you a picture of this. Now we're going to take this over and just show you what it looks like. Now, we're going to be right back when we spread it in our container and let you take a look.
Butts Flowers and Gifts offers top quality flower arrangements and gifts for any occasion. The pros at Butts Flowers and Gifts provide exceptional customer service, and each bouquet is hand arranged. Stop in and check out their wide selection of gift baskets and plants. They provide flower delivery service locally to Newcastle, Bessemer, Edinburgh, New Wilmington, West Pittsburgh, and across the nation. It's Butts Flowers at 120 East Washington Street in downtown Newcastle. Call 724-652-7727 or toll free 1-800-443-7726.
This all mixed together, and what are we going to do? We're going to put it right in our dish, and there you go. Now you're thinking, geez, what do I have here? Well, you're not going to leave it in a clump, that's for doggone sure. What you're going to do is spread it around like you're icing a cake, and I'm making sure I get everything out of there. Put this back here for a second. Now, as we spread this around, see how nice and easy it comes in the dish? Right through. There we go. Now, it's time to add our preserves. Now, you can use strawberry, a raspberry, you know, whatever kind of floats your boat, that'll be, you know, some people have different tastes. Now, keep in mind, and I'm going to bring this dish over here, that as you get a, take a look at that. As you get a preserve, it's thicker, okay? And you're going to want to spread this on there, and here's the trick. The trick is to spread it and not get it all messed up. Because if you get it messed up, then you have a mess. So what you, I prefer doing it in another dish like this. And see how I kind of beat it down with the knife and spread it out. Now watch this, because it's going to slide right in place. And then you won't have that messed up type of area that you generally have if you don't do it. Now, you can't do it all at once. If you do it all at once, you got muck. And it's not going to have that presentation appeal. But by going around the outside of the jar and turning it over and then taking it and like, just like you're dicing it with the knife, okay? Through and through, what you're going to do is, as you rotate the dish, and then you put it on, this is going to give you a unique taste that you'll have with your strawberry preserves. Now we just have a little more, bit more to finish. And do you see how it just layered for you? Now we don't need that much here. Now we're going to chop that up. And as we spread that across, there we go. And it's that dip that you had everything at home. And all you have to really remember is a cup of everything that we used. The cheese, the salad dressing, the preserves, onion to taste, and the nuts. And then there you go with chips. You got it. One great dip for one great picnic. Now, this is Angelo Perrotta, and I'm going to relax and look like you worked all day. And it's like I said, you're going to love it.
Takes more than
take it to the picnic and have a great picnic.
Such a fine line that lies between but both.
The Cedars is a great restaurant with outstanding Mediterranean food. The Cedars takeout menu is second to none, featuring pizza, stromboli, hoagies, their famous lamb on the rod, and so much more. So when you're hungry and you want that Newcastle taste, make it Cedars. Now with two locations in Newcastle, 827 Addis Street on the east side and 1101 Highland Avenue. Call Cedars East, 724-658-9260, or Cedars North, 724-652-7657.
Bringing to NCTV45.
Rumba and tango, dance and hustle too.
Yowza, yowza, yowza.
I wanna boogie with you.